it upside down.
Am I coming? Am I doing?
Fixing Dean's vocal mic, because his wireless vocal mic is cutting out, so we have a few minutes while they're desperately trying to find a frequency that's not getting hammered. It's weird when you're in downtown areas where there's tons of wireless stuff, we always have we got a lot of wireless going on.
Get a lot of compliments on the sound from the folks out there.
Good. Yeah, I'm very happy with it. Everything you've heard so far has been my third power, with clean with a clon, like a black bass with a clon, and then the solos of the plexi channel with a little bit of a clon boost. But that's pretty much it.
Sounds real good up front. And they were asking if everything we heard out the front of the house was just the Kemper.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I mean, I've got Kemper. A cabinet here, but it's not mic'd. So there might be some bleed just from the cabinet washing out, but it's just a bunch of low-end roar. And our steel player this week is actually using a Kemper as well. So
Dual Kemper siding.
So he's got a little stand.
That's a pretty cool little stand, too. Yeah, I like that.
Oh, we got vocal mic. This is our obligatory rock medley we do at the end of the show, so it's kind of anticlimactic now that you're going to see it before the end of the show.
But. Well, some of the people in Kansas probably won't be able to see this. And there's your newest guitar.
My new baby. God, this thing sounds good. Look at that.
It's damn pretty.
Yeah, I parted with two different guitars to get this one, so I'm very happy. Duncan Antiquity Pickups.
Tell Richie to give us a wave.
Give us a wave.
He looks busy.
He's busy right now.
He looks busy.
I'll get him to wave.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, no, here's the obligatory rock medley. Let me find my phone. It says rock medley.
How about a huge ballad?
Chris likes your energy.
Tell them where we are.
We are at the Municipal Auditorium in Nashville, Tennessee. We're doing a benefit show for the Nashville Firefighters Association. So tickets are cheap, so it's going to be a big crowd. And it's nice to be able to play. A very good cause. My brother's a firefighter, so
this is mine.
And yours and Todd's, our road manager's brother's a firefighter. I apologize for that. I have no control over that sentence.
Thank you.
Here's a thumb. Nothing to worry about.
We'll just track up the sequencer. Hey, Dean, can you turn the sequencer on?
You got it. Watch this.
Keeps probably for sent this one.
Girl.
Yeah.
real lighter. I'm sorry. Okay, signing off for now. That was Soundcheck. Check back here for the next one.